upgrades on for this one, as overdue. This car apparently is 125 gold to buy without any upgrades, so I thought I'd better spend on. Cars have got better, as you can see. I've got some better Porsches we're against this time. It seems massive compared to Porsches and the BMs. This nighttime version of Hockenheim that they've added recently, it is a far better track when it's in this light. Far better track. I quite like Hockenheim anyway, but it really has added something extra to it. Looks like this Magnus is going to be on every boss challenge. He's obviously the main man to beat. But only by a little bit. What a tears of the game look, it looks like we might be moving on to the cobble and the other one, whatever the other one, cobble, the other one. So not the cobble one, that's the one I'll be using most, I'd imagine. I'm not actually winning this one by a massive margin, so maybe them upgrades might even be needed on this. It's certainly going to be needed for later on, as it did, so. I've managed to go off track. Sure that don't go anywhere. Right, bank points now 14,530. Next rank 10 gold and a new car roster. Do I need to service that? I will service it because it's quite late now, so I'm going to carry on tomorrow.